Welcome to a brand new video, and today I will be making my own ballista. Build a ballista and experiment with trajectory, and then it includes everything that you need, such as wood ballista set, 12 pieces, 3 string loops, pull string, 2 spacers, 4 bolts, 2 zip ties, 2 foam strips, hooks, sticky foam sheet, plastic window, protractor, 10 paper cups, 3 balls, sticker sheet, and instruction sheet. So let's open it. So the first thing is the Tinker Design book, which tells you all about the topic of whatever experiment you have, which would most likely come with everything. Then the ballista, instruction manual, and then all the necessary parts. So I'm just gonna put them all out. We don't really need the book right now. Cups and the bowls. Time to set the tinker kit off to the side. Okay, so we're gonna open up the instruction manual. So step one, A, to build the body, you have to, step one, flip the top piece smooth upside down, side up, push a bolt up through the front 2 holes and screw a spacer onto each one. And so, you have to find it, and these are very easy to open, I guess child friendly. I'm gonna look like that. That's why the little gap is there, so open it up like that, but not all of them are gonna be like this, some of them would be kind of easier to do. This one. I'm pretty sure it's this piece. Yes. Compare. Yep. So they want you to flip it over to the perfectly smooth side. Make sure it doesn't have tinker crate or all this stuff on it. No, make sure it's just smooth. And we need these. The spacers and the bolts. And this is way easier to open. Just a little flap. And you just open it. Need 2 spacers and 2 bolts. Cool. I'm sorry, it's so hard to take out. Let me just punch it. And then this is not going to come out great. Alright, so let's put the 2 extra bolts back inside. Okay, so these are the 2 that you will need. So, on the smooth side, you want to take this, push up, hold it. So, like right here. It's kind of confusing, guys. Yeah. What did you do?
Thank you.
can't do it on the blue side. You have to do it on the red side.
Thank you.
Talk about that one. Perfect. But most of all, you
try this part. Imagine like a mega, like a giant version of this, and that's what a ballista was during ancient Greek times. They used those as weapons because they didn't have any guns. Whoa! So it is practically bowling, but like above ground level walls. But to show you how this ballista works, it's time to have a story time, the history behind the ballistas. For tens of thousands of years, people have harnessed the laws of physics to throw projectiles far and wide. Slings, spears, and bows and arrows may have been used for hunting, fighting, and competition, even before written language was invented. But around 2,000 years ago, new ranged weapons began to appear on the battlefield. The ancient Greek invention of the ballista is one of the more impressive examples of this explosion in warfare engineering. It was also the first weapon to use bundles of twisted ropes to throw a projectile, a powerful innovation that made ballistas more than a match for any other weapon of their time. The end.